Failing to stop and look, this car T-bones a motorcycle and the rider is catapulted through the air before landing on the road. A split second of careless driving that almost cost Matt his life.
I had a broken pelvis, brain injury, I had a collapsed lung, damage to my liver and one of my testicles had to get removed.
The 36-year-old was in intensive care for 2 weeks. He was unable to walk for 3 months. He has no memory of the crash, and watching the footage, he still can't believe he survived.